whatnot. Did people like literally think these guys are crazy?
Absolutely. I mean, we self-labeled ourselves the crazy Canucks after a while because we did look crazy. So, I mean, picture 2 6-foot guys in a Tesla, a very small car, you know, like a Miata, and driving around through very rural Canada. So, you know, I remember pulling up to some of these places and people are parking their dual diesel pickup trucks around you and, you know, their cowboy hats are on. They're looking at you like, what is going on? So it was, but they were so friendly and very inviting. It was almost though surreal. They just couldn't grasp the concept that an electric car was in this area of Canada, right?
Surrounded by diesel trucks kind of thing.
Yes.
And yeah, because it was new back then.
Very new. The car was new. We spent a lot of time educating people.
Yeah, I can imagine. Yeah. Because I imagine it as kind of like a Back to the Future kind of event. Like, whoa, you know, with the scene with the DeLorean kind of thing. Like, whoa, wait a minute. Like, are they from the future or what?
Yes.
These guys don't look for real kind of thing.
For sure. And, you know, one time people would always ask, well, it doesn't perform like a gas car. So we did a lot of fun things, like we drag raced other cars. Mm. We drag raced a Hercules jet in the East Coast.
Wow.
As part of an amazing race concept we put together. So we took a lot of people on test drives as well, just to prove that, you know, it's amazing what you can do in these cars.